Today I'm going to talk about this anti-malaria drug called hydroxychloroquine. And you're going to wonder why I'm talking of malaria when the whole world is talking about coronavirus disease. Well, there's a reason. There's a lot of fuss around this anti-malarial drug because it has been shown to help to treat people with coronavirus disease. And that's one of the major reasons why India on Saturday has banned export of this drug and all its active ingredients. So now hydroxychloroquine cannot be exported. They had earlier restricted export, but said it could be sent out on humanitarian grounds. But now there's a blanket ban. Nobody can export it. And one of the reasons it's being done is so that India can build a stockpile of the drug and also ramp up production if needed. So in fact, a few hours ago, President Trump said that he's requested Prime Minister Modi, when he spoke to him a day ago, to send some supplies of the drug to the United States, which's been ravaged by the disease. We still to hear more from India on whether they actually plan to send it to the US on humanitarian ground. But as of now, nobody can send the drug abroad. So what is the fuss about? I mean, how do we know it works? Well, at a time like this, when the disease is less than 4 months old, we really don't know what works and what doesn't. And of course, scientists across the world are racing to develop a vaccine, come up with new drugs, new therapies, new tests to diagnose it. But in the meantime, the only way to treat patients is to what we call repurpose existing drugs. Now, existing drugs can speed up the process of treatment simply because we know they are safe. So what people have to do then is do clinical trials to establish how effective they are in treating disease. So now this anti-malarial drug has been shown to lower symptoms of cough, fever, pneumonia in patients who had mild disease in China. So this study was published about a week ago, and since then a host of countries across the world have announced trials, larger clinical trials, to show that this drug is effective. So in India too, we have decided to use it to protect health workers who are exposed to high levels of viral load when they're treating people with coronavirus disease. And the India study is an observational study, which basically means they're going to follow these people who've been given the drug, which are basically health workers and close contacts, to see whether their risk of exposure of infection is lower. But the study done in China was a proper clinical trial where they had a placebo group, which is a group which was not given the drug, and they had a group which was given the drug, and they compared the results and found that the drug actually lowered the severity of disease. It helped people recover faster. And if that's happening, that's really wonderful news, because as of now, we need some treatment which can save lives, which can make the disease milder, and till we get a vaccine to prevent it.